Almost out of here. All right. Fellas, Tony, Frank. All right. We don't need to do this, do we? We do? We gotta do it.
Okay. Two at a time.
All right, well.
We were given an option to bring you in. Dead or alive. Choose.
Anyone ever chosen dead?
Ask Kong, king of the inmates.
Look, I don't think we need
to. Hold up. Are you afraid of me?
What?
You can't hear me up there? I said, are you afraid of me?
When I was a boy, a gang broke into my home, murdered my father, raped my mother and sisters, tortured me, left us all for dead. I was the only survivor. When police found me, they said gang would most likely come back to kill me because I was witness. I was 10. I wasn't scared then. I'm not scared now.
Oh, that was a very touching speech. Just give me a second with them real quick.
You and me. You keep the others back. If you win, you get me dead. And him alive.
As you wish.
All right, can I just talk to you for a second over here? Look, I think you got hit in the head a lot.
Keep an eye on the other one.
This is a terrible idea. Did you see that guy? That guy's.
You got 4 shots left. Anything happens to me, you get to the extraction point.
Trust.
Very soon. Boom. Finish him.